So I am making my favorite pancakes and French toast today. I've been eating quite healthy, but every now and then I just want to eat something really yummy, and it's always best to do it in breakfast. So how I'm making this is, I have gluten-free bread for the French toast. I have some dried up cranberries, blueberries. I have a bunch of assorted nuts, which are like chopped finely. So there are walnuts, almonds, pistachios. There's cinnamon that's going to be going into the egg batter, which already has salt and pepper in it. And this is a ready-made pancake batter. Sorry guys, I'm a little bit of a lazy bum, so I've used ready-made pancake batter. And I'm going to dose it with